pretty hurt. Way too close. These things are pretty cute. Stim here. Much better. Oh, all right then. So what was in there? Never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Cepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano Vault from my mind. Its vision shaped the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
I'm in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
See that? Ugh.
Holding up okay? Good to hear.
Seen that before?
feeling, BD-1? Good. I'm glad.
Need a stim?
Another one?
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Use the Force to push the ball at the target. Good. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test.
What stands in the way becomes the way. I did it. This Guardian was destroyed long ago. Come back here. What did we find?
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
There's gotta be another spear somewhere. Sith were using Zeppo meditation rituals. I think they were training Force users. It's not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices. From the past? Didn't we see one of these spears on the way in? We did swing on it, didn't we? I wonder if there's a way to get it down.
What did you find?
The Zephyr went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
Just open the way for the Empire?